everybody, welcome back to the adventures of Trotter Stuff. How y'all doing today? I'm doing fantastic.
I'm Darwin Dan.
No, he's not. This is Leah, and we all know that. And right now, we're in the airport. We're going to board a plane. Aren't we, buddy?
Maybe.
Anyways, so we're going to board a plane going to Cairns and Queensland.
Love I need, maybe more than enough. Walk a while with me. So much.
Okay, what's up? We're back. Anyways, so we are in our fabulous apartment. We just went out for dinner. And
many times been bitten. Many times I've gazed along the open road.
Hey, everybody. This is day two of our amazing adventure. We're gonna merge all the days together. In the end, 3 days we'll be together. But we're playing in hamster balls. So I'm just gonna get on this one. Welcome to day Monday. I don't know how many days we've been here. I kind of lost track because I didn't really care. But we're walking up the worst hill of the world, and I'm gonna be videotaping us walking down the whole thing. But it really, really is the worst hill in the world, and we're doing this for a tower with a light in it. That's right, we're doing the stupid walk just to see the lighthouse. As you heard, crazy lunatic over there, he loves it. We made him run up most of the hills because we thought he'd lose his energy. It will never work. Sorry, Mom and Dad. Newsflash, never gonna work. Connor doesn't lose energy. have like a few more hills to go up, which is so annoying. But
well, the pack with a tight in here tonight. I'm looking for a dollar to see me right. I'ma use a little muscle to get what I need. I can sink a little drink and shout out, she's in there.
What happened was, we climbed up that long mountain that we hate so much. And this is our background. Seriously, it's water. With this ugly, very ugly looking lighthouse, I think.
Ugliest lighthouse in the history of lighthouses.
I think we could... check in at the place, and then we had to take a bus and then get here. So we're here, and we're walking to the cruise right now. So yeah, we're all excited here. So let's do this thing. Huh? Two, one.
Sitting here with the Trotter family at the top of the mountain.
Look, going stick over. Your hands out the window.
I've got gas.
Dan's got
don't
gas.
Put your hands out the window.
We're all dead.
Open lots of windows.
Yes.
There's a video of me filming Dan filming me.
What up? What up?
That is the weirdest
one. Out in this region, this is the view of the flat part. This is the hole that we're about to fall down into with all the crocodiles. Right there, look at him looking up at us going, yeah, we ate.
Such a pleasant stay. But now it's time for me to go. The autumn moon lights my way. But now I smell the rain, and with it came, and it's heading my way.
Hello, it's me, Leah, and I'm just doing this for Kaylee because
I asked her. I really wanted to.
We just got back from this place, I forgot what it's called. And right now we're on a train. This is my first time on a train. And I think Connor's and Kayla's. So I think this is gonna be pretty exciting. So let's get on to it then.
And though I held sweet drink a thousand times, it's time to ramble on.
We'll be right back.